Forever could never be long enough for me. I feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way. Marry me
today.
Sydney,
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Andrew.
Andrew.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have,
I honor you.
In the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy
Spirit. You may now kiss the bride. I am very honored to be the very first person to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Andrew James.
Is a blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck.
As we've noticed, you're good for Sid, and I hope she's equally good for you. Sid, your mother and I love you very much. We're very proud of you. We're in amazement of the young woman that you have become. And as we raise a glass, here's hoping to you, that you and Andy have a long-lived and wonderful life together. It's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day.
To let it get away on the road. Well, my sister, if you don't think this is going to work, you need to be done now. He looks so kind. Well, I'm glad it worked out. And although, Andy, it did take some time, I can speak for my mother that we're all glad we're here.
Even if that doesn't ring true, you've been all over, and it's been all over you. It's a beautiful day.
Thank you. I remember it was probably the third or fourth date that you guys went on. You got to give him a couple. You asked Andrew, so how'd it go, Andrew? He's like, yep. I was like, what do you mean, yep? He's like, the one. He knew. He knew from the very beginning, and it only took him 4.5 years or so. But, you know, it's the finish line. You cross the finish line. One last thing, you know, you might encounter some unexpected turbulence along the way. But I know the love for you guys, you're going to soar above the clouds.